Breaking news, falling temperatures are leading to icy roads tonight. Crashes are reported around the region. In Fayette County, an ambulance collided with a car on Craftmore Road in Luzerne Township. The medics were responding to a call at the time, and three people suffered minor injuries.